Insurance Department. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'm over here at Burger King right here in San Clemente.
Mm-hmm.
No, not San Clemente. I'm sorry. I live in San Clemente. I'm in Laguna Niguel, I think. That's where I'm at.
Uh-huh.
I'm at a drive-thru right now.
Uh-huh.
I ordered my food 3 times. They're mopping the floor inside, and I understand they're busy. They're not even busy. Okay, I've been the only car here. I asked them 4 different times to make me a Western barbecue burger. Okay, they keep giving me a hamburger with lettuce, tomato, and cheese, onions. And I said, I'm not leaving.
Uh-huh.
I want a Western burger because I just got my kids from Taekwondo. They're hungry. I'm on my way home, and I live in San Clemente.
Uh-huh.
Okay, she gave me another hamburger. It's wrong. I said 4 times. I said, I want it. She goes, can you go out and park in front? I said, no. I want my hamburger right. So then the lady came to the manager, she came up and she said, do you want your money back? And I said, no, I want my hamburger. My kids are hungry and I have to jump on the toll freeway. I said, I am not leaving this spot. And I said, I will call the police because I want my Western burger done right. Now, is that so hard?
Okay, what exactly is it you want us to do for you?
I send the officer down here. I want them to make me the right.
Ma'am, we're not going to go down there and enforce your Western bacon cheeseburger.
What am I supposed to do?
This is between you and the manager. We're not going to go enforce how to make a hamburger. That's not a criminal issue. There's nothing criminal.
So I just sit here and you
need to calmly and rationally speak to the manager and figure out what to do between you.
She did come up and I said, can I please have my Western burger? She said, I'm not dealing with it. She walked away. Because they're mopping the floor and it's all full of suds and they don't want to run. They don't want to go through there and
ma'am, then I suggest you get your money back and go somewhere else. This is not a criminal issue. We can't go out there and make them make you a cheeseburger the way you want it.
Well, that you're supposed to be here to protect me.
Well, what are we protecting you from? A wrong cheeseburger?
No.
Is this a harmful cheeseburger or something? I don't understand what you want us to do.
Well, just come down here. I'm not leaving.
No, ma'am, I'm not sending the deputies down there over a cheeseburger. You need to go in there and act like an adult and either get your money back and go home.
She is not acting like an adult herself. I'm sitting here in my car. I just want them to make my kid a Western burger.
Ma'am, this is what I suggest. I suggest you get your money back from the manager and you go on your way home.
Okay.
Okay? Bye-bye.